person wrote a fairy tale for the people. He whispers to us now.